All right, so after we set our center line, we're going to do our straight punches. So start with our left fist. We're going to move it towards the center of our chest. And as you move it, we're going to slide it across our chest. And now we have our knuckles pointed towards the target. Okay, so don't have your knuckles pointed to the side or down or up or whatever. So you want to put your knuckles directly towards your target, which is right ahead of you. Okay, now punch it up. It's going to be a vertical punch, which means your knuckles are in the vertical configuration. And it's called yati zongqun in Chinese because this is actually the same shape as the Chinese character yat, which means the sun. Okay, so now we're going to open up. It's a tang sao. Just relax and have your palm facing up, your fingers pointing this way, and do a hun sao, circle hand. All right, circle hand, we go and point our fingers up to 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock, and then close our fist, and then pull it back. Okay, we do the same with the right hand, bring and slide our fist towards the center of our chest, right in front of our sternum here. Knuckles are pointed this way. We're going to punch it out, right, vertical punch, open it up to a circle, and then sao kun.